sure is cold this morning there, Van Gopher.
You're so right, Mama Muskie. The thermometer is down to 45 degrees there.
This Yankee weather's gonna freeze us half to death if we don't get a fire built there, boy. You wait here. I'm going over to the jailhouse and borrow some logs from the good old Deputy Dawg.
All right there, Muskrat. Put him back.
But, Deputy Dawg, you wouldn't want me to freeze, would you? This is the coldest day in the South there.
And I need the one to keep me warm. Now, put him back, buddy.
I sure wish Muskie would hurry back before I done stop myself silly trying to keep warm.
Wee-wee. Muskie! Help! Help!
I'm coming there, Vance.
It's a moon monster. A moon monster. I saw it.
Snap out of it, boy. Now, you know you gophers can't see too good, stepping like when you're underground.
I saw it, I tell you. It was heading that way.
Holy. Poor Vance. He done got himself some mental hallucination from the cold. I gotta show him he's wrong.
Hey! Stick him up, or something.
Well, I do declare, it's a cotton-picking penguin.
What's a penguin?
Why, he's a real southerner there. He comes from the South Pole, where it's, like, real cold. That's why he don't like the heat none.
Oh, yeah? Well, the heat's on. I'm giving him 30 days for putting out the fire.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
There, nabbit. He's eating the frozen vegetables there. Come out of there, you frost-bitten flamingo, you. Let me out. I'm freezing in here, and it's cold, too.
It's no use, Muskie. We just have to blast him out.
Man, you sure are in there real solid, Deputy Dawg. Don't you worry, Deputy Dawg. We'll melt you out of there, boy. Oh, me.
Better hurry, Muskie. Old Deputy Dawg's turning a deep blue there.
I've got it, Vance. Come here. I was going to tell him what I was saying. Everybody look to the same. Well, Bob and Bob sleds. Looks to me like it's starting to snow. Grr, must be real cold out there. Grab him there, Vance.
Help! Help! He done grab me!
Yeah! My tailbone! My tailbone!
And now some good news for the kiddies. Pete the Penguin, one of the stellar attractions of Ring Ding Circus, is back after having been missing for 3 days. His grateful owners...
Deputy Dawg! Deputy Dawg! Look at what them nice circus people give me for bringing back their penguin.
Well, now, Musty, that's just real slime there. I'll take $10 for the ruined icebox, and $3 for my damaged tailbone, and the balance is a fine for upsetting my dignity.